November 10th. We are about to do our LIFT class. Stands for Low Impact Functional Training. So we're just going to move our bodies. We're going to work on some good core moving to give us good balance and to get our heart rate up a little bit. So let's start with seated apart poses. Heels out, knees, soft belly, butt tight with the breath. And back down, deep breath. Hugging deep breath. Let's do one more. Hands to thighs. Lower back stretch, knees. Let's roll up. And melt down, try and get round up. And back down, we're going to do that again, round up. And back down, try and get round up. And right back down, though, slowly let's come all the way up to four. Three, two, take another breath in. And exhale out. March in place. Little right left marches for four. Three. Let's step touch off to your right. Step touch, step touch. Easy swing of the arm. Adjust your right arm, please. Come back to both arms. Now just your left arm. Good. Now back to both again. Let's tap our toes in front. Let's dip the heels in front. Back to toes in front. Now back to step touch. Very good. Drop that right arm. Let's do grapevine off to your right. And left. Right again. And left. Again, your right. And left. Now just step touch in place. Swing it out. Here comes our kickbacks for four. Just leave your toe and tap out four. Giant figure eight right here, please. Again. Now back to just your swing. Let's add that second arm. Let's do a little twist this time. While we twist, we lunge. Let's do toes and ceiling, across and up. Here we go. One more time, keep it up. Now rainbow high overhead. Come back to twist. Do a small pulse to your right. Four, three. Let's all turn to face right. Heel and arms together reach. High and low. Two more. One more. Now let's drop that knee, please. Just stretch and drop. Reach and drop. Let's stay dropped. Little pulse to the body for me, four. Good, now no pulse. Let's pass the ball behind. Stay front. Here we go. One more. Pull the ball out in front. Push your heel down. Sit that right toe for me. Stretch your hamstring. Let's put the ball on our toe. And reach and pull. Stretch and pull. Last two. One more. Hold right there. Now just tap your toe, little tap. Let's do that side tap, go in and out. Now go straight up, down, tap a little more. Let's lift that toe, stay there, hold it. Then let's push the toe back down. Let's all face the front and round up slowly for me. Take another breath in. And exhale, open. March in place, left, right. Ooh, hands are slippery today. For four, three, two, let's step to left, right. Swing those arms. Adjust your left arm. Straight line to your left. Go right. Go left. Go right. And left. And right. Now back to step touch, we swing it out. Add your kick back for four. Toe stays out and tap. Good, now drop figure eight. Couple more, please. Now back to swing out. We'll add our second arm in. Now do a little twist. And while we twist, we add our side lunge. Do toe to ceiling. Across and up. Two to go. One more, keep it up. Now rainbow high overhead. Come back to your twist. So small pulse to your left. Four and three. Let's alternate face left. Heel arms together, reach. High and low. Gonna drop that knee. Lift and drop. And two. And one. Let's drop it down and side for me. Four. Three. Now no pulse to pass the ball. High in front. Two to go. One more. This time, let's take the ball behind us. Lift away from your body. Push that right heel all the way down. Now let's sit back with your toes. Stretch your hamstring. Let's down and up. Toe and ceiling. Two to go. One more set. Good enough, stay low. Hold it, but tap your toe. Little tap in place. Two side taps, let's in out. Good, now let's go straight up, down, tap, tap, tap. Bend your toes, stay there. Sink a little deeper. Toes press down. Now we all face front. Get around up from there. Take a breath in. And back down. Give me one more. Come right back to back stretch. And round up. Again, take it down. And round up. Back down. Now this time, slowly all the way up to four. Three. Two, let's take a breath in, arms up, stay there, hold a big circle. Four and around. Three, two, one. Now go the other way. Circle four, three, two. Circle to the right. Circle to your left. Go right. Good, go left. Now do one right, one left, try again, one right, and then one left. Good, now hold right there. Little march in place. Bring your arms to the front and march. Step, touch off to the right again. Step, touch, step, touch. Now let's push those arms out in. Keep going. Now push right. And left. And right. And left. Right again. And left. Go right. Go left. Step touch in place and push. Toe in front. Dig your heels in. As the knees up. Good. Stay with knees up. Back to heel dig. Now do toe tap. Now let's tap your toes to the side. Now let's reach out. Reach out, reach out. Now reach up, reach up. Again, reach up. Reach out. Now reach up. Side then reach out. And reach up. Now reach out. And up. And out. And up. And out. And up. And out. And up. Now this time, one out, one up. Huh. Yeah. Good this time. Up and out. Again. Reach out, reach out. Add a middle pump. Just to your right. Now try both. Just to your left. Now try both. Take out that middle. Let's reach out. Let's make it a swing again. We'll add our kick back. Now let's move up. Step touch in place. Step touch, move back. Hand curl in place. Now let's move up again. Step touch in place. Now move back. Ham curl in place. Now lift it. Right arm only, move it up. Step touch in place, both arms. Now step touch, move on back. Ham curl up, just right arm. Step and touch, move both back. Ham curl up, right arm. Step and touch, move back with both. Again, hip curl, move up, just to your right. Step and touch, move back with both. Now let's stay with both hip curl. Do a single, single, double, please. Single. Pop it again. One more set. Now just single it out. Now let's hip touch, move up. Hold right here, ham curl. Now ham curl, let's move back. Step touch in place. Ham curl, move it up. And step touch in place. Let's move back. Now this time, step touch, move up. Ham curl right in place. Ham curl, let's move back. Now step and touch in place. Listen. Step touch, move up just to your left. Ham curl in place with both. Ham curl, move back. Step touch in place with both. Step to the top now just to your left. Ham curl in place with both. Ham curl, move back. Step and touch in place. Here we go, ready? Step touch just to your left, move up. Ham curl with both, move back. Step touch, move up, left arm. Ham curl, move back with both. Step touch up, just left. Ham curl, move back both. One more set, step and touch left arm. Ham curl, move back with both. Good, now stay with ham curl right here for me, please. Four, three, two, single, single, double. Try it again. And give me one more. Now just two singles. Now back to step touch. Leave your toe, let's tap the floor. Feel this two little twists. Now reach high overhead. Change that into side lunge. Now twist and cross. Come down to your toes. Now across. Now over your head. Back across. And now toes. So listen, listen. Let's do toe then ceiling. Oops, toe, ceiling. Now do ceiling then toe. Ceiling and toe. Toe, ceiling again. Now do ceiling then toe. Good, now do toe then ceiling. Ceiling toe. Toe then ceiling. Ceiling toe. One each, toe ceiling. Ceiling toe. Toe then ceiling. Ceiling toe. Toe then ceiling. Ceiling toe. Toe ceiling. Ceiling toe. Now just toe. Good. Now let's twist out. Good. Bring your feet in. Listen, listen. Four more. Out in front. Gonna do a little drive the bus. Use your waistline. Side to side you go. Let's do single, single, double. Here's your single. Single, double. Single, double. One more set. Now just all singles. Very good. Listen, four more. Three. Now no arms, just march with legs. Good job. You're gonna march to three and tap on four. One, two, three, and tap. One, two, three, tap. Two more in place. Now let's move up a bit. One, two, three, and tap. Yeah, yeah. So next time, a front tap becomes a knee lift. One, two, three, and a knee. Little tap. Knee. Tap. Knee. Tap. Knee. Tap. Now the tap becomes a reach. One, two, three, knee up. And reach. Knee up. And reach. Knee up. And reach. Knee up. Two more. One more. Good, now listen, just do knee and reach on the inner reach. Let's do four more sets. Two to go. Now just all knees. Good, knees, knees. Keep the knees but change the arms. We're gonna pull down. Keep going. Change the kick out. Keep going. Give me four more knees. Now four kicks. Four more knees. And four kicks. Good, now let's try two of each. Two kicks. Two knees. Two kicks. Two more sets of two. One more set. Here's your change. A knee and a kick, please. Good. Now do kick the knee. Kick the knee. Now just all knees again. Woo. Do double knees. Double knees. Quadruple knees. Four, three. Switch for four more. Switch again. Four. Switch it four. Now let's do eight this time. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Switch pull eight, seven, four, three. Switch back to four. Switch for four more. Switch, give me two. Two and two. Single knee to this. Let's do four more knees. Four. Now no knees, just arms face. Reach. Reach and pull. Good, now try to the front. Push and pull. Now let's try right. Now try left. Now down to the floor. Four more to the floor. Now out to the front. Now over your head. To the front. Two to the right. Two left. Four to the floor. Four from front. Try again. Four up. Four to the front. Now two to the right. Two left, two floor, or four floor, three, now four push front, daddy, two overhead, two front, one right, one left, two down, two front, two up, two front, one right, one left, two floor. Front, try again, two up, front, right and left, two floor, two front. Now try one each. Up, front, right, left, floor, front. 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 Up, front, right, left. One more set, here we go. So it's up, front, right, left, floor. Now just front, front it is. While we front this, let's add a side lunge. Good. Now change it side to side, reach. Good. Now let's reach up. And reach out again. Now that's a step touch. Very good. Let's add the swing this time. Just your right arm. Let's add two kickbacks. Knees your toe and tap the floor. Now just right leg. Up. Up. Good. Alternate your legs. Four more to go, please. Now your left. Again. Now no legs, just toe tap. Good. Single, single, double, same. Single, single, double, single. One more set. Now just do all singles. Good. Let's add the second arm in. Add a few kickbacks. Leave your toe and tap. Just your left arm. Now just left leg. Woo. Alternate your leg. Four. Now just your right leg. Good, now just your toe tap. Single, single, double, please. Single. Try again. One more set. Now just two singles. Good job. How about both arms? Tap in front. Dig your heels in. Add those knees up. Good, now just your knees, no arms, just your knees. Let's do two each. Two each. Back to singles. How about we pass the ball under? One, two, three, four. Four to go. Four, three. Now pass behind. Four to go. Now pass under. Pass behind. Pass it under. Pass behind. Now two under. Behind. Under. Behind. Under. Behind. Under. Behind. Now just your knees. Good. March it out left, right. March. March to three, let's tap on four. One, two, three, and tap. 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 Right step, move it up. And back. Woo. Again. So next time, your back tap becomes the reach. One, two, three, and a reach. Tap. reach. Tap, reach. This time your front tap and knee. Pop. Pop. Good. How about two more sets? One more set. Now try reach and knee up. Yeah. We've got four more sets. Three. Two. How about just your knees this time? Yup. Add the pull down. We've got two each. Two each. Let's try four. Switch out four more. Now try eight each. Four to go. Switch eight more again. Four to go. Now switch, give me four. Switch for four. Let's do two each. Switch. Single the knees, please.
Yeah.
Now lift it up. Change it into kicks. Four more kicks. Now tie four knees. Here we go, four kicks. Now let's do two knees, two kicks. Two knees, two kicks. One knee, one kick. Yeah, yeah. Good, now you kick their knee. Kick, knee. Now knee, then kick. Pop. Pop. Good. Now do you kick that knee again. Two to go. One more. Now just your knees, please. Four. Good. Now no more knees, just your arms. Let's push front. Now push down. Now push front. Push to your left. Push to your right. Now push up. And push front. Push to the floor. Or push left.
Or push right.
Now two push up. Front, floor, left, right, up, sorry, down, left, right, front, up, down, left, right, let's try that again, push front, up, down, left, right, one each, front, up, down, left, right, front, up, down, left, right, front, up, down, left, right, front, up, down, left, one more step, front, up, down, left and right, stay with left and right, now just swing it out. Very good. Now add your kick back. Leave your toe tap. Now do leg lift. Back to toe tap. Back to hand curl. Back to toe tap. Good. Now just plant your feet. Do that side to side lunge. Add your twist. Keep the ball close to your hips. Come up to your shoulders. Then over the head. We're back to shoulders. Return your hips. Let's go down to your toes. Now down to your ankles. Back up to your knees. And your hips. Good job. Now two times on the shoulders, two overhead. Shoulders, hips, knees, ankles, knees, hips, shoulders, knees, ankles, overhead,
hips,
overhead, knees, shoulders, ankles, hips, ankles, overhead, knees, shoulders, hips, shoulders, knees, overhead, ankles, hips. Good, now knees, shoulders, ankles, overhead,
hips,
shoulders, overhead, shoulders, hips, knees, ankles, knees, come back to your hips and stay. Very good. Now as you reach, push. Add that reach. Reach down to your toes. Reach out, reach out. Now reach up, up. Let's reach out again. Now reach down.
Reach it out.
Over your head. Good, now two reach out. Toes. Out. Up. Try again, reach out. Toes. Out. Up. Out. Toes. Out. Up, out, toes, out, up, out. Now toes, then up. Toes again.
Up.
Toes, up, toes, up. Now you toe then up. Here we go. Now go up and toes. Two. One more. Good, now toes back up. Now go up and toes. Try the toes back up. Up and toes. Good, now toes back up. Up and toes.
Now head up.
Up toe, toe up, up toe, toe up, up toe, toe up, up toe. Now just three toes, just to your right. Now to go, now to left. Now to go. Now reach up, just to your right, now try both, now just left, good, now both, now just right, lift it, right and toe.
Yes!
Now just reach up. Now to both. Now just to your left. Now to toe then up. Hop. Yeah, yeah. Whoop. Again. Now just reach up. Very good. Add the second arm in. Come back to step touch. Now switch to the front. Good, now tap in front. Tap inside. Tap behind. Tap side. Now change the arms. Tap to the front. Tap inside, reach out. Tap behind, reach front. Tap side, reach out. Let's try that again. Front. Out. Whoop. Behind, push front. Reach out. Two front. Two out. Two back. Two 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 cross out. Sorry, one more time. Two front. Two out. Two back. Now just stay out. Out and out. Ready? Add a middle knee. Jump to your right arm. Whoop, whoop.
That's the boat.
Jump to your left. Here we go. Down you go. Reach up, reach out. Reach up, reach up. Back to step touch. Very good. This is four more. And we'll swing right here. Good. You do four more of these. Four. Now no more swing, just step touch. We've got four. Three. Now place your straight right here. We're going to squat. And up. As you squat, push out. Push out. Four more just like that. Three. Two. Tiny pulse to the bottom. Sit down, sit down, sit down. Eight more like this. Here's eight. Six. Four. Three. Good. Now slow that down again. Very good. How about add the arms down up? Woo! Little lean to your right. Little lean to your left. Try two to your right. Two left. One right. One left. Right. Now listen. Let's twist right. Left. Twist right. Left. Now lean right. Left. Twist right. Twist left. Lean right, lean left. Twist right, twist left. Now listen. Lean right, twist left. Twist right, lean left. Lean right, twist left. Twist right, lean left. Try again. Lean right, twist left. Twist right, lean left. Lean right. Twist left, lean left. Twist right,
lean right.
Twist left, lean left. Twist right, lean right. Twist left, lean left. Twist right, now listen. Lean right, twist right. Lean left, twist left. Lean left, twist left. Lean right, twist right, lean right again. Twist left, twist right. Lean right, twist left. Twist right, lean left. Lean right, twist right, lean left. Twist left. Woo! Lean right, twist right, lean left. Twist left. Now just lean right, left. Last two. Very good. Now just straight up and down between the legs. How about last two? And one more time. Stay here. Feet are together. Find your focal point. Waving your left foot. Let's hinge forward. And then back up. Couple more sets. Now take four counts to tip. Hold for four. Four counts back up. Good, now one truck. Right arm, right leg out. Lift to lower right leg. Add that left arm into the mix. Good, now hold your right leg out, just the arm. Two, three, four, hold right there. Right arm up, step down. All right, so now we're gonna switch. Left toe behind, try to step, tip forward. And then back up. Try it again. Couple more. Now four counts to tip. Four counts to hold. Four counts step up. Good, then once we're up, left arm out. Lift and lower left leg. Add the right arm. Four. Now hold the leg out, just the arm. Three. Two, one, hold up. Now bring the arm up. This time just cross the left leg over. Left side bend left. Come on up, left side bend right. Good, come on back up, we'll switch. Right over left. Side bend to your right. Side bend to your left. We're back up, uncross. Fall behind, lift away. Pass the front and back. Good. Now pass it front back. Good job. Now hold the ball out in front. Stay there for me. Good. Let's bring your arms back up. Let's drop the ball down the center of our spine. Push your elbows towards the sky. Don't tuck your chin. Good. Bring it up. And come down. Let's shift to your left. Pull your right heel towards your butt. Give me a nice stretch for your quad. Good, now send your right heel forward. Come on down, stretch towards your toe. Let's lift up, and we'll switch. So now pull left heel towards your butt. Stretch it out. Good, now send left heel forward. Come on down and try to touch your toe. Good, let's lift up, and release. How about some shoulder rolls back front? A little bit larger circles for me. Four, three, two, one. Nice and open. Bring it together. Try again. Nice and open. One more nice and open. Very good. Toss the ball up. Catch it. Try again. Two more. One more. Woo! All right. You made it, you guys. Very nice. And that was our lift task for this morning. Hope you got your heart rate up. Hope you had some fun. Hope you got your brain going as well. So we're going to take a micro break, and then we're going to move into our Pilates yoga combination, and I'm actually going to change location, so the camera's going to move. Go ahead, sip some water, and I'll see you in a minute.